We're getting on like a house on fire.
I am an actress. I want to act. Well, I'm playing Joan Crawford, and it's interesting because I didn't know that much about her, but it is a fascinating life. I mean, she was one of the great movie stars of Hollywood's heyday. How she made that transition from silence to talkies and then built this tremendous career. People don't want to see stars like Monroe in pictures. They want their stars to be wholesome, with good morals, like me. Oh, I read every book, every biography. I listened to hundreds of hours of interviews, watched her movies. There's a lot of information out there about her.
They loved it, Mamacita.
They love you, Miss Joan.
In the beginning, it was just getting used to the way they spoke. They were taught to speak in this very proper kind of mid-Atlantic accent. I call it MGM speak.
We've never needed a man. Neither one of us have.
And yet, we've always been at their mercy. When I really started listening to Joan and studying her voice, that to me is always the way into a character. All this is just kind of like the frosting. And it took a while for me to get used to looking like this, basically. But now, of course, it's second nature.
I'm a huge fan of Jessica Lange. I did my first scene with her the other day, and I was just so starstruck. She has completely immersed herself in Joan Crawford.
You understand, don't you, Bob?
She's just a profoundly, amazingly, thoroughly good actress.
It's about trust.
Of course.
There was something very held in, you know, with her. That was hard for me because I naturally have, like, I'm always moving. And it's not a stillness that comes from a sense of peace. It's a stillness that's very controlled. You know, for me, the hardest thing was that I never really felt like I looked like Joan. But, you know, after a while, I just found kind of the essence of her.
Mr. Aldrich says he loves my performance.
Interesting.
Not an emotion that we've skipped over in this. As an actor, it's what we dream about. Having a character that has this depth and scope to her. And it really has been one of the most exciting parts that I've played in a long, long time.